But in life, there's always a chance to grow.
Yo, what's up? How y'all doing? It's a new week, new day. I got 1 week to my birthday. I'm excited. It's gonna be a very therapeutic birthday. I'm excited about the things that I will be doing on that day. So yeah, today's topic is going to be decluttering. I've been decluttering off and on throughout this whole year. I feel like I'm more intense about it this past week or two. I got half of it done. I just got my living room and my kitchen to do, and I will be feeling way better. I didn't think decluttering would have such an impact on me, because I've been watching videos on people doing it, and they were just talking about how much it just alleviates, like, that crowdedness feel, or like that overwhelming feel. Like, it's just like when you come home, it's just like, it's not like you coming home to like a bunch of stuff in your way or coming at you. I thought it was a cloud, but it's true. It's really true. I noticed I spend more time on my decluttered space than I do in my cluttered space, which shows a lot to me, because it's refreshing. It's refreshing. This video is gonna be kind of short, cause I'm squeezing it in today, cause I got a busy day today. Got a lot of things to do. Yeah, decluttering is it. If you haven't done it, do it. It's needed. It's definitely needed for the physical, for the mental, for the spiritual, financially sometimes, like, too. So I'm gonna be decluttering a lot of things in my life. First, of course, my living space. That's first. That's the first thing I'm doing, because that's where you lay. That's where I lay. Next thing I'm gonna be decluttering is like my electronics, like my phone, both of my computers, and start reading my books more, like more faster, so I can start decluttering, getting the ones that serve me no good out, and keep the ones that's like improving my life. And I'm just thinking. Yeah. Then just decluttering that my actions, things that I do, like I just want to live a more simpler life, where it's easier on my mental, it's more graceful on my mental. Decluttering people, decluttering places I go, even though I don't go much of anywhere because of the situation, but being more, decluttering for me matches up with mindfulness. It's like a meditation. I can say that decluttering is a meditation for me. Definitely. I've been feeling so at peace with letting go of things. Some stuff is still hard, but and I'm clearing out what I know, I can just let go, like, easily. Like, this really doesn't serve me right now. First, and then, like, I probably do, like, another declutter, probably next year. At least once a year, a declutter. Yeah. And plus, when I plan to start getting preparation to move, like, I don't want to be moving 50 million things, you know, meaningless things. I want my life to be more meaningful. I want my actions to be more meaningful. I want my thoughts to be more meaningful. I want the food that I eat to be more meaningful. I'm gonna put this in there, like, I'm noticing with, I've been doing the vegan diet for 3 weeks now, and it's helped me a lot. It's helped me. One thing I noticed with my health, because if you haven't watched previous videos, I deal with hypothyroidism. And I noticed by me eating a more healthier, cleaner diet, vegan diet, my neck doesn't swell or doesn't feel as thick as it would prior to switching to vegan. I don't see myself doing this forever, but I do see it as being like an awareness tool for me, keeping track of, like, when I do eat vegan, I want to try, like, an ice cream or something. I can try that and then notice the effects that it does more. It helps me to be more aware, like, okay, I can eat ice cream, of course, but do I want to deal with these consequences of eating this ice cream? Because just this morning, I worked third shift. This morning on my first break, I had a bag of cheese puffs. Anybody who knows me, love cheese puffs. I ate around like midnight. By like 5 o'clock, my stomach was like acting up. Cause I just wanted to see. I did it intentionally. Cause I looked at the bag and said it contained milk and grease. I'm like, we're gonna try, we're gonna see what happens. Man, this light's hot. But I'm gonna try and see how this works. Yeah. I know now what milk products do to me. Like, just generalized. I don't know, of course, health, like, what it's actually doing to, like, cells and organs and all of that, but, like, the initial, nah, it ain't nothing to fool with. So I know that when I do partake in milk, I know what consequences I'm getting myself into. So I'm gonna gradually just try different. I'm gonna still be eating the vegan diet, but just partaking in certain things just to see how I react to it. Like eating, of course, those the cheese puffs, and then on my lunch I ate a vegan diet. And everything I ate after that was vegan, just to be sure what it was. And it was meals that I was like used to eating that haven't gave me like that type of effect within these 3 weeks. So yeah, I'm noticing that processed food doesn't do well with me. I understand the vegan processed food. I understand the meaning for it, the reason for it. Convenience. Man, I noticed, like, with me eating it last week, it was like, I prefer just cooking the food myself. I understand it's there for my convenience, of course. I'm not gonna, like, not ever eat processed vegan food, or not ever go to a vegan restaurant that serves processed food, that I'm more aware of what it does. So yeah, this is what I've been was what's been going on the past week, decluttering, being more mindful. Yeah, being more mindful. that's all I can say. Trying to put more things into perspective. Trying to get more centered, more directed, more focused in what is going to add more value to my life, more happiness, more joy to my life. So, until next week, I'll holler back at you. These videos are usually shot at least by Sunday, so on the next video I'm gonna be talking like it's my birthday, cause it's gonna be released on my birthday. So, yo, wish me well wishes in the comments or whatever. Let me know what you want to see, talk about, topics, whatever. Put it down in the comments, and I read them. So, I holler back at you. Peace.
But in life, there's always...